Right now, I have a fascinating story for you. Now, think back when you were 10 years old. Could you have imagined having a business that made thousands of dollars a week? This young CEO you're about to meet did exactly that. And right now, he is basing his company out here in DuPage County along the high-tech corridor along I-88.
Their website says simply, "We build empires." We are a group of 20-somethings, led by a CEO whose penchant for business was obvious early on.
When I was growing up, you know, about 10 years old, I was really into programming. And I used to play this game. I created this server, and I had about 15,000 people on it. And I was making about $5,000 a week.
Now, only a few years out of college, Wilbur Yu runs UTech and Associates, just ranked the 7th most responsive design firm in the country.
UTech is an integrated marketing and development agency. A lot of people know technology and not a lot of people know marketing, but in today's 21st century, it kind of goes hand in hand together.
Something about UTech, when I came in for the interview, I was just like, I have to do this. I have to take this risk.
I added Wilbur to a list on Twitter of people that I want to work for. So that pinged him a notification, and within 5-10 minutes, we were on the phone.
Today, UTech occupies a 6,000-square-foot office in Naperville with 23 employees, a ping pong table, and Wilbur's new puppy, the dream of any entrepreneur. But the 25-year-old boss is quick to point out, just 3 years ago, he was working from his parents' basement, cold calling clients.
My goal was to call 100 companies a day. Some days, 99 of them would say no.
His persistence paid off. UTech's gross revenue now in the millions. And of course, there are plans to expand even more.
I just want to make sure that everyone here, and including myself, stays on our toes and kind of keep on chugging along.
Isn't that fantastic? Of course, I had to ask him his best advice for entrepreneurs. And, you know, there's the don't be afraid, be persistent. But he says, surround yourself with good people. Show me your friends. I'll show you your future. But, of course, cold calling 100 times a day, that doesn't hurt either, right? You guys, what do you think of our 25-year-old CEO?
Wow. I love it.
Yeah.
Really
impressive.
Incredible. Yep. And I wonder if he's hiring.